Hello, hello. Welcome all. It is Sunday evening. I survived a snowstorm and didn't lose power. What? So where was I last night? Well, last night I made the stupid choice of watching all of the Royal Rumble. And it sucked. It's boring as shit. What up, Demon? Appreciate you. Welcome back. So, fortunately, for the first time, I don't even know how long, we're not starting off a stream with me eating beans. Very nice. I appreciate it. No, I don't owe anything, sir. I don't. I'll even show you the command. Look. See? Jugg currently owes us zero beans. I paid my debt, sir. So, the count is not rigged. The count is actually right. There. Right there. 43. So basically, the last one that was earned was number 42, right? And next one is 45. We're at 43, so we need two more beans. Yay, math. Okay. Let us get into some Hidden Deep. Of course, this game won't let me, you know, do anything unless I'm clicked inside of it. So it is what it is. Okay. We're here. Why do I feel like there's no volume? Give me 1 second. Very cool background, yes. Where the fuck? Of course it doesn't show up in here. Hold on, let me just restart it. I think something went wonky. There was just no volume. Oh, you're talking about my overlay. Yes. I paid an artist on Fiverr.com to do it. He did all of my scenes, all of my overlays, all of it, really. Pretty reasonable price, too. Why do I still not hear sound? Something is weird. Oh, there we go. I just switched some settings around. I guess that's gonna have to do. Just let me click off over here. I know the sound just died for right now. Okay, we're good. Ready to go. Let's continue our previous expedition. I don't remember, I think we're at like, oh, there we go, day 38.
Logs say there is a passage to the high energy research sector. You will need to use the water channel to get there.
Oh, right, the water channel.
Be very careful. This is an unknown area, so we don't know what to expect.
Great. Yeah, man. Getting a PC was... I'm glad I did it when I did. The problem is it's going to be difficult finding one now, because everything is super overpriced. So, oh, look at that. They're all right there. They're waiting to get to work. Cool. So, I should be Forrest Connor, yep. Yeah. I'm used to all my buttons again. Yo, this music is the tits, I love it. the fuck? You've got to be kidding me. How much did mine cost? When I built this in September of 2020, I ordered all the parts in July 2020, a few months into COVID. And my entire rig, monitors, everything cost me, I think, $1,700, I think. That includes the furniture, too. This should not be good. Problem is, GPU prices are not getting better. So I don't like this. Oh, I do not like this one fucking bit. Come on, dude. Let's go up from there. What is that? Oh, shit. There is no way up. What just happened? I looked over to see what the map looked like. And all of a sudden, I was just in pieces. Yeah, man, I almost started streaming, actually, on my Xbox One. And I looked at how the app was run up, and I was just like, it didn't look that great. I didn't have much control, and I really wanted a lot of control. And like OBS, what I use on my PC to stream, works. So, okay, I don't need to go near that thing. Go up and over it. Why am I bleeding? What is going on here? Okay. Yo, what's up, Fat Stuffs? I haven't seen you in a minute, dude. How you been? I'm very confused with this part. Warning, contamination. Okay, so that we're contaminated in here. I lose health immediately? No. It's whatever that thing is. Stay up and away from it. Look what I was doing. Am I gonna be good here? Find out. Nope. It's blood. And I'm dead. Okay. So, maybe I need to not start with Connor. And we need to go see what Murphy, Paxton, and Hicks are up to. Yeah, but the thing is, I've held my breath in this game longer than that, and that's kind of strange. Okay, what are we gonna do here? Those aren't steps. Alright, how far can I go left? I can't. Okay. Cool, so we need to bring the driller with us somewhere. Rough times, a lot going on, but I'll be back soon. Oh, good. Hey, I'm glad you made it through, man. I just got the machines. No, I'm glad you're, whatever you were going through, man, I'm glad you got through it. Like, getting through battles in life fucking sucks. It just takes so much out of you, and for you to make it, that's awesome. My Twitch account has Amazon Prime linked to it. Because of that, It treats me as like a, I can like store more stuff. I can store up to 60 days, so I do. If I didn't have that, by default I have 30. So the fact you have 2 weeks, I think that might just be because it's being stored on the Xbox. That's all the storage space you have. I don't know specifically, but I think that, oh shit. Big fucking fog. This dude's... Engineers cannot shoot guns. Holy shit. So inaccurate. Alright, let's see, that's my problem. The num key. Alright, let's let Oh. I wonder if he'll shoot if something shows up. Can I go down here? Is it gonna let me? No. Okay. Nope. Okay, it didn't let me to jump. Alright. I'm gonna go back to this ding-dong. Wrong goddamn thing. Oh, hey. Good luck at school tomorrow, man. Be good. And, I don't know if you got any snow yet, but stay warm if you have. You need to put that away and drive this fucking thing. And then you. Oh wait, no. Keep fucking doing that. I can never get used to it. Okay. So let's get. Number two into the machine, and let's move this dude. Actually, let me put him behind the thing. Can I jump on it at least? No? Alright, well, at least I'll be able to shoot around it. Okay. Oh, right. I actually didn't even turn the head of the boring head, as they call it. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe we should be a little more careful with that. God. Okay. And I think he's safe if he's in there. They can't attack him. Here we go. Great. The second I see something. Oh, God. Okay, this will be a lot more difficult than I thought. So close. God damn it. It's a waste of bullets. There we go. Oof. Fucking domed him. See, can I hit him from here? That'd be pretty cool. No. I didn't think so. It has to be in range. Done. Reload the gun. Okay. Back to the crane drive. And go. I don't know any other way to do this. I'm sorry. There's probably a correct way to do this. Shit. Oh, he was the luckiest shot. He was going to get underneath me and I was going to be able to shoot him. Okay, back to three. Oh shit. That made so much fucking noise. Okay. I guess we just need to have you go first, dude. I think. Hello? I don't want to get fucking run over. How dare you? Oh, I just wasted that, too. Hi, Fry. I completely just wasted that. Sorry, what? Can't go any further in there, can I? I thought there was a dead end. No. Let's put that away. Let's get down. Why can't I crawl here? What's up with this part of the map? Yeah, see, it's a dead end. I can't, like, pickaxe through this. It's not deep rock. Purposely summoned a ghost just escaped and didn't smudge in time. Oh, no. Oh, that's the worst. Oh, wait. The explosives. We can check the terrain. That might be it. Let's see. What button do I always press in this one? Solid. Shit. Escape from Goshen. Who was calling it Genshin the other night? That was so funny. I can't stand up in here. No, I can't. Okay. Check it. Solid. Fuck. Okay. Maybe I do have to blow it up in here. Please go. Alright, so that's not the way to do it. Oh my god. I hit the wrong fucking button trying to get down. Well, at least there's a hole now. That helped with nothing. Maybe I need to put one, like, right here. There he is. Let's put one here, and I'm just gonna run. Alright, number two. Working magic. Back up, maybe this other spot we're supposed to go in. Alright. Just thank you. Down here. Now, let's just send him up. Let's not try to do that again. It was funny. Shut up. Leave me alone. Like, clearly I did the wrong thing here. Something is very incorrect. See, this transport pit down. You can't drill it the other way. And that thing's at the top right. It's not open. Double check it. Yeah, it's not. So I don't understand. Like, what's this whole point? I can't get Connor to meet up with them or anything yet, because you know, something wrong with the water. It's contaminated or some shit. Just gonna run away. Like, what the fuck, man? I used you the other night, and you were so cool. Something's off with this map. I don't... Like, I know people have played this game for weeks, like a week or solid now. I've played this twice. If this is a bug, like, I feel like someone would have said something by now. I'm just gonna check really quick and look if there's any day 38 glitches. Well, turn the big music on for you as I sit here and not cheat, but at least try to, I don't know, confirm that I'm not going crazy. Day 38, hidden deep glitch. I'm not seeing anything about a glitch. This is very strange. I mean, there's some dude put up a gameplay walkthrough full game a week ago. Damn, 8.5 hours? Oof. It's a lot of material for early release. But still doesn't... Something doesn't sit with me here. There's something that I'm doing wrong. Well, let me go back to our buddy here, Connor. So there's nothing back this way, correct? Okay, good. Just wanted to confirm. So what else do I have on my person? Grappling hook, rope, scan ball. Pistol, automatic rifle, and explosive charge. That's it. That's all I fucking have. That's all I can really go. If you look down at the map, I'm down on the left-hand side. Top right is where our buddies are with the drill. So it's like we're close. Can't see chat. Oh Jesus. Hello, Hooli. I uncovered fucking chat. Hi. So this is what happens when I try to do this part. And I don't know if there's oxygen or not. Try to help me find an O2 meter on here. Because ECG should be hard. I mean, I think all three of those are your heart, basically. I don't fucking know. But I don't see anything to do with anything. Oh, yes, I see it now. Okay. Bottom right-hand corner. I didn't see it before. See? No. It's something about this ball. It happened again. My O2 is only like halfway there. I am not drowning. Something is happening. And it's this. It says it right here. Warning contamination. And I knew it. So I don't think I can do anything down here with Connor. They must be able to come down here with me. And they give me like some type of suit or something. That's all I can think of. The question is, so what the hell else do we have? I think this is the edge right here. It is. Wait, what's this switch? Turn the lights on, I guess. I thought the lights were already on. I'm gonna go back up and take a look around. Now that the lights are on. Ba-dong. Alright, the lights are not really on. It's the same lights. No, you quiet you. Quiet. I didn't say your name. So. You know what? Let me just make sure. Wait, what's this? Oh, there's another transport pit. I didn't even see it. I went right past it. There it is. Son of a bitch. Okay. I know. I just figured you'd go all the way to the end. Didn't see that sign. I only saw this one because we're at the end. We can go all the way back here. Just go. Get on this fucking thing, please. Yes! No! This is the worst. This again. Is there another one back there? Oh, Jesus, no. Okay, good. I mean, it's gonna suck, but good. At least now I know. Could you just take a step up, please? Christ. Drive it all the way back now. Ding dong dong. Here they go, they're gonna fall. Oh wait, there's no weight. I mean there is, but it's super minimal. Alright, we already cleared this area out. It's all good. All we gotta do is go pick up the new one, head over. Oh, there's two different places we can go down. Ah, there's another orb down there. How many more orbs do I have? It's the last one. No, I should save it. I should save it. We'll just go down there first. Doesn't matter. matter because I'm not going to turn on the fucking blades anyways. I mean, at one point I'm going to have to do that. That's going to fuck this up. Look at that, it even tilts down. Fucking concepts. Warning, contaminated. Great, so we're gonna die here too. So excited. This should work now. You're just not supposed to cut the other opening, area open. Smallest little fucking thing. Unbelievable. Mox 1 waves absorber. Oh shit. God. I got hit once though. What was that? Oh no. That's gonna break. I need to be wary of that. Oh no! I only got hit one more time. I got kinda lucky. That's gonna fall down right there. No! Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh. Oh no. Okay, so that's locked on that side. I just wanted to make sure. What are these orange things here? Can I do anything with these? No? I guess not. So we'll just have to go the other way. Up the other little elevator here to the terminal room. Ah. I need a key to do that, apparently. Down, but through one more to the YZ8 computers. Oh shit. What is that? is that... I didn't think that was dead or not. I couldn't tell. There's more. Fucking hear them. Oh, I can search his body. Nothing found. That's pretty cool. We get that loot. Don't tell me it's in this locker. Key collected, sick. Oh, a med pack, let's go. There's another one nearby, I have no idea what the fuck it is. I guess I could have turned the other lights on, I would have seen a lot better. Great. So now we have the key. Hopefully to this room, but not to this room, that would suck. Cool. Yeah, okay, cool. Shit. Oh, another one. I hit him. One of those things is in here, too. Oh, there's a console here. Door control. Open that bitch up. Opened. That's all that's here. Cool. That's a cool little side puzzle right there. I enjoyed that. Now I gotta go all the way across. Oh, of course. Are you serious? All those shots missed? Warning, MOX M deformation risk absorber can be off for max 15 seconds. Oh shit. Is that what that thing is? So I have to press the switch to shut this thing off. I'll have 15 seconds to swim past it. Hit the sense. Well, hope you have a good steam, and I'll see you again soon. Yeah, take it easy, Fats. Good seeing you, dude. I'll catch you soon for sure. What is this blue thing over here? Find the passage to the next sector. Okay. So, yeah, so that makes sense. That tracks. This is where I am right here, and then that's where he is. He has to swim down there. So I should basically swim to here, switch, hit the button, switch back, keep swimming. Because I think his oxygen's pretty decent. I think I can make it. And if not, then fuck it. You know, we'll just try again. Can we get the map off the screen now, please? Thank you. All right, so you stay here. It's gotta be fucking smooth criminal right here. Oh my god. I fucked it up to start. Levels are great. It's like radioactivity or something. Nice try. Very nice try. Ooh. Oh, it's the second one too, just to really screw with me. C. I fucking love this game.
What the fuck is that?
Holy shit. Holy shit. Get up, you fucking idiot.
What the fuck?
Thing stay up there. Oh, I can hear it. I hear it walking. Oh, it's the daddy spider of the little babies I've been killing. You gonna poke over the edge, dude? No, you just go back. Oh my god, no. 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 Fuck. God damn it. Let's take out these little peewees. Hello, Mr. Spore, how are you? I hope you are well. I miss you with Tarkov, I haven't seen you in a
while. Hello there.
Ha. All right, let's get this thing again. It's walking back over now. Okay. Now there's nothing left up there except for him. Alright, so I need to make sure I hit the right button here. Yo, bitch! That thing's dumb as fuck. Ooh, shit! Red card for a black, yellow card for labs, and 10 GPUs as well. High Bitcoin farming, rust base level 3 crafting. Nice! I've almost got, the only things I haven't got so far, my library is crafting now, and so is scav box. The only thing I don't have is the Bitcoin farm 2 and 3, and I don't have the air filtration or solar power. Everything else I've got. Which I'm pretty pumped about. Well, there is another way. Okay. Nice. Yeah, it's my first time I've ever been able to build moonshine. I'm pretty stoked about it. Let's see where this goes. Something sounds disgusting. Moonshine scab case built Diffy. Right, I gotta be quick with this thing, apparently. Oh, my life just flashed before my eyes. There's another medic I can make it. I think he's controlling the other half. Oh, this is the extraction point? Nice. Bro. That level was tough. That was interesting, though. We had to, like, shut that thing off to get through it. Day 43.
Reactor needs stabilizer blocks as soon as possible. There are two storage rooms where, according to the crew logs, some blocks should be left. We need four blocks quickly. Be careful. The area can be contaminated.
Great. Bring four dealers of blocks to reactor stabilizer pit. And there's the pit. And there's storage levels here and here. Oh, okay. We're up here. Oof. Actually, let me make him go in front. Here we go. Dropped a letter and got my private wing task done. Got my thick items case. Dude, sick. I can't wait to get there. I'm getting really close. Shit do be busting a little bit. Falling risk. Great. Come kill me. Oh, I can still shoot it. Oh, shut the fucking light out. Oh, alright. I just wait till they get closer. Drop and I'm gonna fall. I just need to like do that. Okay, good. Alright, I need to get the engineer down here. Dude, what is thing is this? I just got offered a shoot. Just tell me what it is. Fuck. What the hell with it then? Okay. That's way too high up. This one? No, because it's metal. Fuck. Alright, cool. Let's do this then. Oh shit. I forgot you can't jump with it. Shit. Oh, this is funny. If I go like this, that's gonna be up top. That. Nope. Shit. You die. Dude, all these noises, man. Fuck. Maybe I should not have jumped down here. Because I can't grapple hook that. It won't work. Actually, no, yes, it will. Because I can do... Is it this button? No. This button? Step back a little. This button? Yes. Oh, I should have... Okay, I should have dropped a rope down there too, so the engineer could get down there. Got my first knife kill, the weapon was glorious. Yeah, let's go. This should work. It didn't work. I tried pressing W on the way down, and it definitely did not work. So let's try doing the rope. We don't have rope. Plastic, I can cut thin metal. Scans rock for hidden areas. Scan ball. Shit. So I don't have rope anyways. Shit. So I can't wreck the chop man in the back. Oof. Is there any reason I want to get down here anyways? Other than anything there, I do want to go that way. That's the problem. I can't reach it. Just drop here? No. No, I cannot. Oh, shoot. Can we die? Let's see if this one works. Ooh, that was close. I almost just got fucked up. To repair this terrain, I need to use the bridge builder machine, which is somewhere nearby. Yes, that's the thing we already found. You know what? I want to check out what's down here. There's nothing down here. Cool. Except where the old bridge was, I guess. But, you know... I'm always up for a little fun. What happened there? Hit my ass. I must hit my little feet. My little feetsies. Ah, it's an elevator. Cool. Jugg learns how to swing. Finally. I get to do it again. Fuck. I don't think this is gonna work. Because I don't think I can really climb off of it. I can also looking the wrong way. Hello? Oh. Hey. Alright, now how do I... I can't jump. It thinks I'm trying to move forward. I can't grab the, Oh, wait, you said space. Well, fuck me running. I can get this dude out of here. Here. God damn it. Fucking asshole. Grab the fucking rook, you dumbass. It's so dumb. I can get out of here. Instantly dies. This is bad. I'm running out of crew lives very quickly. How did I get out the first time? I thought I could just press space. What is going on? Pain. Yes, lots of it. Okay, so I gotta think of how to do this. Okay, now how did I do that? Shit. Come on. There you are. What fucking way did I just do that? Fat. I got 12 shots left. This is not good. I gotta hurry it up. It'll be you! Oh, great. Superman that hoe. Alright, hold the fuck on here. Let's do the correct one, please. How do I get rid of these? Can I get rid of them? No? Fuck! Hit the wrong button. I'm having a hard time right now. Please, disregard anything I'm doing or saying. Keep hitting the wrong fucking button. I'm gonna run out of crew lives before I can even get going. Stop laughing at me. Why does it work here? Come on. That's garbage. It only works there. That's dumb. There. Now press spacebar. Okay, fine. See if I can get all the way to the ceiling. Won't happen, but that's fine. Yep, nope. This isn't gonna work, by the way. Oh yeah, Simon at the top. Nope. Not wasting another fucking life. So if I'm here and I press the C button. Okay, I can't take another one out. Fuck. Yeah, I think the whole deal is you're not supposed to actually, like, leave. We're trying to go to the top. Yeah, to come get him, because this guy doesn't have... Oh, I haven't checked to see what he has. Yeah, he just has a pistol. Like, I don't know if I can... Oh, wait, maybe you can make that. Now that I put that there, he might be able to make it. Remote machine in range, press R. Oh, well, no shit. I think I can make this work. Come on, baby. Okay. Nope. God damn it. It won't let me grab it. Like, can I control this thing? If I'd known, that's what that meant. They didn't explain that at all. I have three crew left. Yeah, dude, have a good night, man. Thank you for stopping by. Most appreciated. Dump to right, dump to left. That's pretty cool. That's quick. Okay. First, I have to lay the bridge down first. I just figured I'd be a little proactive. Fuck's sakes. It was pretty hilarious.
I need to remember what the... I don't remember what my fucking... Oh, what my hotkey is for this. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, I need to know what my hotkey is for so I can take a quick... grab. That was amazing. Yeah. Dude got fucking launched. Oh my god. I will get your whiskey in a second, don't you worry, but oh my god. Oh. It's Alt F 10. That's what I did. Okay. Okay. So I'm stuck on, This isn't good. I can't bring him back. Oh, I didn't press space yet. All right. Let's, can I, yep. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Let's move over here a bit. Oh, got stuck on that. That's what happened. Okay, I see. It was going up so close, and it just got the lip and it flipped it. Man, got folded straight, crumpled. Okay, cool. Been a minute since a whiskey sip. Thank you. To my town not losing power for the first time for like any storm since I moved here 4 years ago. Right on. Deliciousness. So clear. No little gross swimmies in there either. Thank God. Bigger of a sip than I thought. Alright. We're gonna get this done. We're gonna save the reactor. Alright. There we go. Ooh. Oh, I just jumped at the last second. This poor dude. Oh, wait, no. I needed to go back up here. Because I have to get the other machine. That's right. God. It's the bridge layer or something like that. Stop. It says E. Actually, no. Oh no, I still have to get out of this. Never mind. Now get onto that, and now we have to move it across. If I take the crane all the way up and go to the right, you know what happened? I bet you anything, it's to get to the other storage location. Oh, oh, oh my God. That little fucking hook. That's why. That little hook. Motherfucker. Okay. This has been a very difficult one for me. You guys have to spare me here. Can I hop in the back of that? That'd be pretty cool. I can't get, like, in the back of it. Fine. Whatever. Oh, shit. Okay, right. I have to get out of this. Then take control. There we go. Perfect. Trying to avoid all missteps. We only have two crew left. I think this is the last two we have. Uh-oh. That's Akko. Well, let's try to bring this down for a good big deal. Also, let's bring some protection just in case.
because I have no idea what to expect down here. Let's do it. Yeah. Whoa, why? Those are fucking just broken light bulbs. 12 shots at this thing. Oh, okay, now I get a bunch of that. The white dot makes this game a lot easier. I wonder if I can shut it off. Actually, I can't. I think I looked for that already. Okay. You can't jump while your gun's out. Okay. I thought that might have been our last 2 minutes. Not. Stacks of... Oh, these are, boxes we may need down there for something. Let's head on down. Hello. Thank you. Power switch. Engineer for this part. Oh, Jesus. Him too. I forgot to jump. Okay. Some serious. Okay. I guess we weren't supposed to come in here. Actually, no, we'll just do it like this. Oops, pick it back up, no big deal. See? It's not gonna go after me there anyways. So for one, you get all the way back. And then you... We'll just toss this back over here. Not literally toss it. Jump with it. We need to get the other truck down here. Anyone, come with me, please. I can still get it back if I really need to. You have something I can use. No. I'll have to make him a fucking thing. God damn it all. What? Then how'd he get down there? That was bogus.
The BT-6 reactor needs stabilizer blocks as soon as possible. There are two storage rooms where, according to the crew logs, some blocks should be left.
Alright, we'll get it done. We'll get it done.
Secure the blocks quickly. Be careful.
You go
first. The area can be contaminated.
Down. Bridge maker. Build our bridge again. Thank you.
least for the moment.
I mean, maybe this thing will be useful up here. You never know. So we'll just... Because yeah, it looks like I have two little steps left. Oh boy. Let's not do it that crazy, okay?
Yo!
You have a good night too, Fry. Hope your Monday goes well. Always appreciate you being here. So that explains this because it helps you dock boxes. So we'll just do this and then we'll hop out. I'm actually going to get out of the way of this thing. Great health. Have a lovely day. this gonna kill him? Or somebody? There's a bunch of them in there. Holy shit. Okay. That was my last, my one and only orb on the map. That sucks. I can't jump over that. Oh yeah, I can. Dirt. I don't think I can reach the other one. Yeah, because the elevator. I can't climb up that. Oh, that's so bad. Anything about it. See, I can't control this. I can't get in there. And this dude's stuck down here. That might be game over. Wait. Oh, I was like, no way. There's always something I can try if I've got this thing. God damn it. Same distance. Come on. It's right there, too. How the hell do I get him out of there is the question. All I have is a grappling hook. Unless somehow he can go down the same way. That's so dumb. If the elevator's there, it just completely breaks. That sucks. Oh, it's absolutely broke his legs. Oh, I'm okay. There should be a button that can be grabbed. Okay, I just gonna get this guy up. If I get this guy up, I can get back up to there easy. So I can at least move the elevator. Fine, wanna play this fucking game? I can fit through that because of the fucking elevator. I think we're stuck in here now. I mean, unless I'm lucky as hell. I wouldn't be very lucky because there's an opening down there. I can't take it anyways. This sucks. This isn't why I wanted to get stuck in the scene. Like, there's no way out of here. They really should just close that in with a quick update. Or maybe get rid of, like, this much. Like, I can't fit up there. This character will not go up there. Try. I don't know what that means for anything, but we're gonna try it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, exactly. No. Best we're gonna get. Well, we can get out of here, man. Fuck. Man, there's no easy way to get out of here. This sucks. I'm not a fan of this part. That we can do with this part. No explosives left. You'd be fucking kidding me. That's the best I can do. At least there's a way out. Now you take this back up while you get yourself out of this fucking hole, hellhole. And then you take this back down. Died. is also stuck. What in the world? I don't know what to do with this game. This is outrageous. I can't get him out. Jump over this. That's so stupid. I was hoping that would just blow up and show up somewhere else. Like, I literally can't jump over this, and it's really obnoxious. Can't vault over things in this game? That seems kind of silly. This is all I can think of to do. Like, this engineer just can't get out anytime. Doesn't even fucking work. Oh, this is so fucking stupid. Like, how can you not just jump, be able to jump over a fucking box? Me in the same fucking spot. Awesome. So obnoxious. Like, how can I even get these up and out anyways? I don't have a fucking crane. Yeah, there's some pitfalls in this. Pitfall areas in this game that just doesn't make any sense. So I can really think of how to get out of this situation. Oh, like now I get response on the spot, but anywhere else in the fucking map, nah. That's that way to do that too. So they know that happens. They put it into the game so you can get it. So it's. Yeah. Problem is, it doesn't let you out. Alright. Well. I do like this game a lot. This mission has.
The BT-6 reactor.
Kind of a problem with it. I'm not into it. Hope you get past it soon. And continue forward on. But as for now, I think it's going to be an evening for me. It was Sunday night after all. It's already 12:30. Appreciate everyone that dropped by, for sure. I see that people took clips, probably that hilarious death. Excuse me. Oh. Let's see who's still on. Stroop's out for the night. Let's go chill with DT. It was between him and Wheeler. Both obviously great choices. Minuto. Raid. There's my button. I couldn't find it. Alright, so I'm going to send you over to Mr. Fishboat himself. Make sure when you get there, tell him he's a mediocre boat. But no, hit him up with a follow if you haven't. He's a fun dude, fun streams for sure. But that's it for tonight for us. Hidden Deep's getting pretty interesting. Like, these puzzles are really good. Some of the mechanics are a little wonky. The pitfalls I'm not really big on either, but what can you do? It's an early access game. Things will get better and bigger, scarier, perhaps. But love it so far. It reminds me of an old game, but it's a new game. So anytime I see that, it's cool. Hey, Dingo. Yeah, about to raid. I will. I'll meet you. I'll be over in Discord in a second. I'll be right there. Yeah, I've been talking too much. Good night, everybody.